you're a lot like your father. You really are, Peter, and that's a good thing. But your father lived by a philosophy, a principle, really. He believed that if you could do good things for other people, you had a moral obligation to do those things. That's what's at stake here. Not choice, responsibility.
Did he use his responsibility to be here to tell me this himself?
Oh, come on, how dare you?
How dare I? How dare you?
With great power comes great responsibility.